Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So, I've collected another 20 orbs. These orbs are all free. I got them from finishing the training tower missions. Yes. And some other missions too. Such as, you know, the daily arena missions and things. So, I think it's the time to do another summon. You know, the appearance rate is now already 4%. And I think it's about the time for me to get 5 stars. Well, of course I won't like any of them, any of these new units, especially Ninian, Jafar and Karel. Okay, so let's do this. Hopefully this is kind of like a YOLO pull, because I can only do it like one set. Well, it is 5 summons but one set. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's start from the green one first, because there is no new unit with green element this time, with green color I mean. Okay, at least 4 stars. Hector! Gunter, is there anything from you that I can make a good use? Horse Command. Armored Blow, but only starting from 5 stars. Hone Cavalry. This one should be good for cavalry team. Okay, next. Red. Let's open the blue one lastly. Five stars? No, just 3 stars. Oh, Loniku! Nice. This is actually really good. You know, after the inherit skill update, getting 3 or 4 stars, even if they are not 5 stars, if their skill is really good, still can use them. For example, this Vantage. Vantage 3. You can get it from 4 stars Lonku. So, I only need to spend like 2000 feathers to get Vantage 3 from this Lonku. That's nice. It's better than spending 20,000 feathers just trying to get Vantage 3 from unit like Gordon. Okay, 5 stars please. Jafar? No, just 3 stars. Azama. Okay, next. I don't mind if I get the new healer. 5 stars? Jafar or the new healer? Another 3 stars! No! Gaius. Is there anything good from you, Gaius? Rally speed. Oh, Deviant attack. But it has to be 5 stars to get the level 3. Pass through. From 4 stars. Not really necessary. Yeah, but situationally good. Okay, the last one. Hope this one is Ninian or Azura. 5 stars? Punch! Come on! Really? Seriously? Swap. Resistance 3. Quick Riposte, the level 3 is from 5 stars. Oh no, still no 5 stars, and the appearance rate is now 4.25%. Well, hopefully on the next 5 summons, I will be able to get my 5 stars. This is starting to become so unreal. I don't know what happened, because you know, on the first day they got released, it wasn't like quite easy to get 5 stars, but I don't know why, maybe just a matter of luck or something. Okay, so I think that's all about the summon. That's all! Okay, that's it for now, thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time, bye bye, Fire Emblem Heroes, punch!